today's round directly and domestically as Al Ahly's chairman Mohamed Taher has announced the Dutch coach Martin Joel, who managed Tottenham Hotspur and Fulham in the English Premier League, has been appointed as the new boss of Al Ahly. Taher added that Joel will achieve all the Ahly's goals in the next period. Al Ahly's website, the club said that Taher will return to Cairo on Thursday after the signing contract with a new coach. Joel will arrive Cairo next Sunday to take on his post and coach his team against Masr al-Maqasa.